For centuries, physicists believed that energy could neither be created nor destroyed, but they didn't actually know why that was the case. Then, about 100 years ago, a woman named Emmy Noether finally developed math that not only explains why energy sticks around, but also underpins much of modern physics, including key parts of Einstein's general theory of relativity. Noether was ahead of her time. She was the first woman in Germany to become a university professor, and the only woman included in a team of experts assembled at Germany's top math department, who were trying to understand some of the basic fundamentals of physics. Using a subtle, elegant mathematical argument, Noether showed that the conservation of energy and a bunch of other properties, like momentum, are a consequence of symmetries in the laws of physics. For example, symmetry in time. The fact that the laws of physics don't change from one day to the next is the reason that energy is conserved. This helped Einstein finally resolve a seeming contradiction in his general relativity theory, which is why, after Noether died, Einstein lauded her as a creative mathematical genius.